Walter Frank Hermann Wolff, May 11, 1928 to December 12, 1971, was an American actor whose film career began with roles in five 1958-61 Roger Corman productions and ended a decade later in Rome, after many appearances in European-made films, most of which were lensed in Italy.